don't you call me brother?
No.
Brother, right.
Sounds lovely from your lips. Please, say it for me again.
Brother?
Kitty litter, trees.
What?
Are you sleepy yet?
I'm getting there. Thanks.
Will it help if your big brother sleeps next to you?
No.
I don't think so.
Well, that's too bad. If you get scared or need anything, let me know. I'm always here for you, baby sis.
No.
Thank you. That means a lot to me.
Me too. Have a good night, my dear.
Oh. Oh. Naked. Watch the swim cut scum's wish for crying.
No matter what. We're family and I love you. Thanks.
Oh, I have really said something.
Yeah, I
may have overheard your conversation earlier.
Conversation? I think it's something else. The one we just had downstairs. It all makes sense now. The time was right. I've been suppressing my feelings for so long.
You're not mad at me.
Of course not. It's a about time we came out with the truth. Right, pussycat?
Oh!
Okay, that's enough.
I'm happy for you both. Good night.
You guys are hysterical. Best reactions ever. Huh? Tsubaki's a jerk. We were just doing a redo of a script.
A script?
I always like to rehearse before our gigs.
It wasn't real?
No, these two jerks are voice actors.
You were acting.
I thought you were freaks. My bad, fellas.
Wait, what's wrong with being gay, bro?
Forgive me. I interrupted your rehearsal. I'm so sorry.
It's cool, we're over it. But I would love to have a female over here if you're interested. It would really help me with my character.
Oh.